Southern California has a lot of quality activities the entire family can enjoy for almost no money at all.
Body Worlds 3 at the California Science Center until September 7th is a science exhibit first.
Liver? This is not the liver.
That is the liver. Now check this out. The liver has about 500 different functions.
But as you look at the specimens, they are beautifully presented, which is a part of what makes it accessible and interesting to people.
Of all ages.
From 3, 4, 5 year old on up to senior citizens love the exhibit, and young kids are as interested as anyone about learning how their bodies work.
Discount combo, you get the Body World exhibit plus a screening of one of the IMAX films. It's about $26 for adults, around $18 for children up to 17, so you can really make a whole day of it.
Getty Center Museum is always worth a visit.
Forget cheap, I'm talking free here. The Getty Center, as you know, it's one of the most beautiful buildings in all of Los Angeles, and it's absolutely free to the public. All you're gonna pay is $8 for parking, so who can complain about that?
The last summer garden concert is this weekend. Celebrate the Aquarium of the Pacific's 10th year anniversary until the end of the month.
They're having the $10 summer Sundays. So $10 general admission after 5 p.m. So you might think, oh, 5 p.m., what am I going to get, an hour? No, actually, they're keeping the park open till 10 p.m.
The Griffith Park Observatory has been renovated.
The exhibit space is now doubled in size. It's absolutely free to the public, which a lot of people might not know. The planetarium, they have the great shows there. They've also redone that whole space. $7, $3 for kids up to 12 years old. Can't go wrong with that. And then, of course, the surrounding area.
Rounding out the City Search top 7 cheap things to do with the kids are Noah's Ark at the Skirball, the Twilight Dance series at Santa Monica Pier, and a volunteership with Pet Orphans of Southern California. In Orange County, tour the Mission of San Juan Capistrano. In the Inland Empire, Castle Park. And in Ventura County, the 4th annual Aloha Beach Festival. For more information on the top 7 cheap things to do with the kids, log on to our website at abc7.com and click on the See It on TV.